I like studying in the University of Nottingham because the lecturers are so approachable. First of all, they're really, really amazing people. They're smart, they're professional, and they're not afraid to give help. I chose to study economics because since I was 17, I was set on studying economics. Basically because I was really, really interested in the world economy, and I was just very passionate about it, and I still am. The most important thing the course has taught me so far, it probably would be opening my eyes to the real world situations, real world economy issues, like the recent Greek debt crisis and everything. Through economics, I can actually apply the skills I have right now to explaining why it actually happens, and it's very useful to me, and I'm very excited about using these skills. The course, it really will help me a lot when I go into consulting, because it prepares me a whole, well, how should I say, arsenal of like analytical skills, and through these analytical skills can I apply them into my future job. So, yeah. I am trying to get the Economic Student Society set up, and I'm trying to get it done, get some sponsorship in, and get it done, get all the official paperwork done, and hopefully by next semester we'll be up and running and good to go.